This one is nice and simple. You are going to do ankle pogos, but you are going to turn those feet out to the side as much as you can. The difficult part is going to be maintaining that toe out angle as you go. So really just make sure and place a high emphasis on the toes facing out. Other than that, you're gonna want nice quick ground contact times, and you're gonna wanna be nice and springy, either off of the toes or the midfoot.